Hello everybody, it's Adam McMullen here. It's the first day of my Christmas holidays and I've got some regular work to do around the shop, but I thought I'd open up the headers on my 64 Polara and see what it sounds like. Maybe drive around the driveway a little bit. Thought I'd bring you guys along for that. For the people who followed Canadian Hot Rods magazine, there's been a series on the car, and the last issue I just did was about how I built the exhaust system. And it got me thinking that I never had the dump caps off before. So I just popped them off, and sounds cool, I warmed it up. I haven't driven it around yet. And I'll fire it up, back it out, give a walk around, and then maybe do a lap around the driveway. So we'll be right back.
Thank you.
you gotta make the best of winter when you get it.
I don't have a snowmobile, so we got the next best thing. A little smoky in here. There it is. Merry Christmas.